Cloverding. I'm the director of production for the Golden State Warriors.
Tom. Matt, lead videographer for Golden State Warriors.
As you can see, this is our setup for our game action stuff here. We record on Red Geminis. We also have the Teradek 655 cube attached to the back. In order to get the clips out as fast as possible, that's something we tried to get to our social team. We're now able to start and stop recording, record internally at 4K, 120 frames per second, but also output 2998 to proxy files on Frame.io to the cloud.
And, you know, beforehand, this is the process. It's all over the place. Like, you have Tom has to shoot the clip, then you have to have someone get the media, copy the media, import the footage, edit and color the shot, export the footage, upload to your social team, and then they have to post it. That's a clip from Tom shot in the first quarter. We might not be able to get it to them by the middle of the second or halftime. This camera to cloud process has just changed the way we've done everything this season. This is Steph Curry's record-breaking three from earlier this season against the Knicks. So Tom was in the locker room, and we'll break it down how we take it into Frame.io and bring it into Premiere.
So basically, as that happened at Madison Square Garden that night, we actually uploaded all of our clips just with a 5G hotspot that night. So as you can see here, this is kind of how we treat everything here. So we have all of our games, everything from the season, ordered by date. So from here, we're going to get the clips into our project and show you as it's downloading here. We're going to show you how we would caption it, maybe adjust audio really quick. But like we mentioned earlier, this is all done in record time. We've never been able to output something as fast. If, for example, we had plenty more to shoot here this night in the locker room, and by the time we would have gotten this footage out, it would have been hours later. So now that this was uploaded to the cloud, we had someone back in San Francisco that was able to pull this file, caption it, and then get it to our digital team right away.
Like, we're, you know, going against Bleacher Report, ESPN, TNT, all these other social media sites that have the game live, and we're trying to get first and obviously beat them.
We also have the ability to caption. So we're going to use Premiere's auto caption. We're going to transcribe from beginning to end just for my in and out points here. And this is going to auto transcribe what Stephen Curry said as he addressed the team after he broke the all-time three-point record.
Me being who I am on the court, off the court, like, this is a career milestone because of everybody that I got to suit up with, everybody that set screens for me, everybody.
So obviously we were able to do that again, record time, right? So put the cherry on top of this piece here that we would send out. We actually, instead of going into After Effects or rendering out ProRes end cards, we also utilize Mogurts to create end cards. So our incredibly talented motion graphics team put this together. And basically, if we were to set our endpoint here, or wherever Steph first comes into the locker room, we have all of this captioned. And
so
then we can go.
Having Reggie and Ray here was special, but
maybe a little bit further.
No more special than everybody in this locker room, so let's keep it.
And then in Mogurts, you can create custom fields, so you can create, obviously change the title or text. It's all interchangeable. You can change, obviously, the Adobe logo or sponsor logo on the fly, loading in all of our different sponsors and stuff like that. We can also change the look. Like, we have different jerseys we wear each game, so we could go to, like, our City Edition look right here. Or what else we got, Tom? Like our classic edition. So different looks really fast. And that way our editors aren't exporting anything out of After Effects. And it also kind of keeps all of our look and feel the same, and not editors are going in and tinkering with the After Effects file and might be changing with different stuff.
So that's kind of our beginning to end workflow on a game day in order to get highlights or specific milestones like this one out to our global fan base as fast as possible.
Thank you all for listening, and have a good NAB.
Yeah, thanks everybody.
Presenting at Adobe Stage here at NAB was a great experience. I got to meet with a lot of cool people and show the work we do with the Warriors to the whole world.
It was great to talk to everybody, to meet everybody, and speak to a really great crowd.
See you next year at NAB 2023.